Hi kids, a very good morning to all of you. I hope you all are doing well. Dear children, our today's subject EVS and our topic for today is season. In our previous class of EVS, we have learned rainy season and winter season. So today, let's learn about summer season. Do you know why do we feel so hot in summer season? We feel hot in summer season because of the sun. Summer season is the hottest season of the year. Dear children, in this season do we feel hot? We feel hot in summer season. We sweat a lot and it's very hot in summer season. So kids, in which month do we have summer?
Summer comes in the month of March, April and May.
Dear kids, in which month do we feel hot?
We feel hot in summer season.
Dear children, and what do we wear in summer season?
We wear cotton clothes, cap and sunglasses in summer season. What do we eat and drink in summer? We drink lots of water, fruit juices and eat ice cream.